Tasha. I just bought a place here in Gory Drive. And I've been working with Sam Najjar for the last year and a half. So last year and a half that I've been working with Sam, it's been a long journey. I'm a flight attendant, and so I'm not normally in town a lot. So Sam, he really worked with my schedule. So anytime I was on the ground, he made sure that I saw as much place as I possibly could fit into my schedule before I flew out. And even when I was on the road, he actually went to go look at a couple places for me and videoed me in on the showings. So that was pretty cool. And finally, after a year and a half of searching, we finally found one place that I'm really in love with, and I'm really happy with it.